I had a real tough day at school. My so-called best friend pushed me into the pool. So now show me what I was forced to. Ride the bus home and go to an empty house alone. I never been so bored in my life. Makes me wanna go put out my own lights. But instead I grabbed my skateboard and I kicked off to the mall. Of course on the way I had to fall. Both knees bloody, I rolled up to the front. My allowance burning a hole in my pocket. With $1,500 at my disposal, I hope that Hot Topic wasn't closed. Well, the doors were open, so I stepped inside. Music so loud that I could barely think. Across the store, I saw the cutest girl I'd ever had the pleasure to see. Couldn't tell if she was emo or scene. She had pink and black hair, spiked bracelet on her wrist, skin tight, skinny jeans, and some double pussy tits. I walked up and said hello, and she looked into my eyes, neither said another word. This all took me by surprise, so she grabbed me by the hand, took me right out of the store. We headed up to the back, just behind the food. When she unzipped my fly, I thought I'd die. I never thought I'd be this guy.
My first hand job in the mall bathroom. My first hand job in the mall bathroom. I no longer sing the blue balls blue. So it was my first hand job in the mall bathroom. My first hand job in the mall bathroom. My first hand job in the mall bathroom. I no longer sing the blue balls blue. So it was my first hand job in the mall bathroom. Job in the mall bathroom. My first hand job in the mall bathroom. I no longer sing the blue balls blue. So it was my first hand job in the mall bathroom.